Hello friends, now I am going to read one book here. I found this book. It's a beautiful book about plants, and I am going to read to you. They said the book said plants are living things, you see? And then mother ant called the little ant. You see, this is mommy. The little ant. Follow me. Today you are going to learn about plants. All plants, you see? Mother ant and little ant walk into the flower garden. Mother ant say, plants are living things. You see? They went to the garden where you can find flowers in the garden. And then the two ants look at a flower. Tell me about this plant, little ant, say mother ant. Little ant thought, it grows in the ground and it is green. Yeah, he's right. The little ant is right. It's green. Mother pick up some soil. You see the soil? Soil. And she say, plants need soil. Soil has vitamins and food for the plant. Plants need water. See? Water. Say mother ant. Plants get water from rain. We give plants water too. You see? I think the plants like the sun, say little ant. You see, the sunlight. The plants need sunlight. Mother ant answered, you are right. The plant needs the sun to stay alive and grow. Mother ant asked, can you tell me why plants are important? I think plants are good for food for people and animals, answered little ant. Good for you, say mother ant. Now let's go to sit in the shadow. We can eat the snack in your backpack, and then let's go to see more plants. Love, little ant. So, you see all the plants. Look at the cows. How many cows you see, friends? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cows. And now, mommy and the little ant, they are going to eat snap. And the, you see the backpack? Here is the snack. Say bye-bye, ant. Bye-bye, little ant. Thank you, little ant. The end. Okay, friends, I hope you like the book about plants and the mother ant and little ant. Bye-bye.